she pooped out a baby. Oh my god. What level are you? 171 male, huh? Bigger than the daddy. Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. I'm your host, Omega. Alright guys, hope you guys are doing good today. I know that we're gonna have some big old plans to do for today. We got the greenhouse to do, which I've already went ahead and made up the supplies to get the crop plots laid down. And it's also raining right now, which is awesome, which should help us with our cause. So let's go ahead and go grab the supplies from the chest. Now, I'm breeding some sabres together that I was doing in the live stream last night. I went ahead and grabbed some saber tooths and made a little taming pin. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and we're going to do and finish the greenhouse today first before we do anything else. Now, today's plan after the greenhouse, if everything goes according to plan, is we are going to go and try and find a beaver. Now, with the beaver, we'll be able to get plenty of wood. I was thinking, like, we're going to go get a mammoth, and it's like, you know what we're not going to do? We're not going to go get that mammoth. Because, since they added the beaver, the mammoth is, almost not even needed anymore. So, I'm just going to cut down on time. Oops, can I put this down here? Will you let me game? Yeah. Alright, cool. And then let's just plop this one down right here. And bring it down. Awesome. Bring it across. Okay, there we go. It's not perfect, but it's good enough. And let's go ahead to this side. Let's get this last one on this side down and this one down. There we go. Awesome. So now the plan is, once we get this all up and going, we're going to go ahead and we're going to get a dung beetle eventually. That's going to be our goal for when we go caving here soon with as a group on the server. But yeah, we got these bad boys down. Let me see. So I have this. So let's go rock carrot. Rock carrot. Citronelle. Citronelle. We'll do saber root here. Or sable root. Whichever way you want to save it. Say it. And then we'll go ahead and do long grass here in the front. Which now that I think about it, we should have done the long grass in the back. But oh well. The short plants get to suffer. No view for them. Cool. So let's go ahead and bam. Open this bad boy up. Close it. Now, let's go ahead and get these off. Clear that. And let's go ahead and get our vertical irrigation, our stone irrigation pipes, and our reservoirs. Now, I don't think I actually made everything I need now that I think about it. That's fine. It's not that spendy. Let's see. So, let's see if we can get it here in the middle of it. Awesome. And then, how's that? Are you... Hold on, let's go inside and see if we can get it to snap the right way from in here. Awesome! So, that is... actually, yeah. Yeah, I dig that. Alright. And then, so four. And, let's see. Oh, perfect, perfect, awesome. So... open this up. Go back out here. I'm gonna go like that. And then like that. And then put that there. Put that there. And put this one here. Now the rain will fill these up. And I just realized I didn't make any taps, so We're gonna have to go grab some stone and wood, I think is all it is. Let's go double check really quick. Structures, pipes, stone. I have the stone, wood, 15 wood. Okay, so let's go ahead. Let's just go out here really quick, like. Let's go ahead and snag up some wood, shall we? Make up 8 taps. Ah! Raptor! Ah, no! Shit! Okay. My armor's gonna break. Only got Tranks on me right now. Where'd he go? Oh, damn. Get knocked the fuck out! Holy shit, homie. Right, let's go ahead and slay you real quick, like. Alright, cool. Let's go get our wood now. Stupid raptor coming to attack us. Alright. Bam, bam. Go ahead, run back inside. Oh, wait, no. Let's go ahead and make the reservoirs now. I got enough for 3. What am I going to need? More wood. Okay. I didn't think about that. I forgot I needed 8. I should have thought about that. Well, that's fine. Go chop some more. Maybe. So I got 6. I only need enough for 2 more. Go ahead and see what we need. Okay, just some more wood. They're fairly inexpensive in stone, it turns out. Oh, wow, look at that. 4 in one go. Back in dome. But oh well. Let's just get these made up. Get them in a bit to our hotbar. Let's get this irrigation made up. Kind of sucks it didn't rain that long in game. But, you know, that's just the way art goes. Sometimes it rains forever, and sometimes it doesn't even rain enough. Oh well. Let's get in here. We'll go ahead and show you what I was talking about. Boom. Bam. Looks crazy with the lighting in here. But yeah, we need more rain because these are just not going to hold enough water for what we need them for at the moment, especially since that light rainfall. But, awesome. These taps should be close enough. I'm not sure about these ones, but they should be close enough to interact with these crop plots to start the growing process once I get some fertilizer going. But cool, but we're not done yet with these guys. We're gonna go ahead and jump on the Spino. Still haven't gotten it named yet, but that's fine. That's fine. Let's go ahead and jump off, get on the roof. I guess I could just got a flyer. Kind of sideways, but what are you gonna do, right? I really don't want to start over on this. Okay, so so hard to get these close ones. Or actually, apparently, it's super easy. All right, let's go ahead and jump like this. Go like that. Put another one of these here. And then, dang, we're about to get on the Spino. You know what? I may have not have thought about this properly. Did I just walk out of my own fence? I sure did. So secure. All right. What level are you, little homie? Where'd you go? What the hell? I bet you he's behind that rock. Or inside of that rock. Oh well. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump on my Argent, and we're gonna go ahead and try to get ourselves a nice high level beaver and bring it back here. Now, I think my stego's in my way. Or I didn't think about where I put that pin. Oh well. But yeah, guys, we're going to be right back once I get us at least a high-level beaver. If not, I'll be back with any type of beaver at all. But yeah, guys, I'll see you in a little bit. Hey, guys, welcome back. So, when I had got a beaver, there's no high-level beavers around the island, like, at all. So, we're gonna go ahead and just drop him in here real quick, like. Did we get in him there? Nice. So, let's go ahead and land. Let's go whistle passive to everything. Let's go ahead and throw a razor into the house, because I don't trust this guy. He killed an alpha last night, and we were all like, who the hell killed the alpha? And yeah, it was my little monkey. Go figure. Alright, what we got to drink is. We're gonna grab a couple hundred narcotic. Not sure how much we're gonna need, so let's go 300. Man, look at this. She is so pretty, Ivy. Like, she is the offspring of Bagheera and Shiva, which this is a 112, or yeah, 112 prime tame, and this is a 120 prime tame. So, not perfect by all means, but they're definitely worth breeding because they bred out a technical perfect tame baby at a 179. So, that's pretty cool. She's getting put into the breeding pool. So, let's start this off with. Hey, can I shoot you in the face, buddy? Nice. A headshot. To the first. Alright, let's go ahead and just get him tamed up. You feeling sleepy yet, homie? That's three now. Oh, calm down, nobody. Ow. Okay. Shoot you again. How dare you? Ow! Piece of crap. Big gray beaver. Alright. Awesome. Got it down. Let's go ahead and check out his stats. Oh, poor little guy. Those eyes are so cute. I love the beavers. They're so cool. Let's go ahead and shove those in him really quick. So they go there. It is. Go ahead and grab some measures. Not citronelle. But some measure bars. It shouldn't be any more than 400. If it is, that's just bonkers. It's only level 60. Now, we only have one gallimimus egg, so we should probably go get some more galleys. But for the time being, we're just gonna go ahead and give this guy some measure bars. And just hope. He is gonna take a long, long, long time to tame up. Holy crap. Yeah. Didn't think about that. Let's go and check out our crops. Pick up any poo that's laying around. Thank you for the poo. Alright, see? Perfect, it did work. So, as you can see from the rainfall that we just had, they're actually getting irrigated. Now, we need to get some fertilizer in these guys in order to get the growing process of the seed going. But that's awesome. I was worried about this side. I knew this right side was going to be fine, but the left side had me a little worried. But cool. Whoa. Hello, random Pteranodon. What level are you, homie? You're very beautiful. 12. Of course you're low level. All the low level Pteranodons are always like the most beautiful. He really irritates me. This is a parasaur I just put. I unclaimed it and put it on Wander. I don't want it in my life anymore. I need to get some dino organization going. I need to do quite a few things, but primarily I need this damn beaver. So once I get this damn beaver going, I can start getting all the wood I need. I already got the dig rocky, so. Yeah. So let's go ahead and get this guy tamed up, and once he's close to being tamed up or anything crazy happens, we'll go ahead and bring you guys back, alright? I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, I just wanted to bring you back really quick, because Shiva here, she's about to give birth, and you know, what's a better way to celebrate a new beaver than with the birth of some more sabers? Let's go ahead and just drop some more narcotic in this guy. He's getting tamed up, a little over half. But yeah, should be any minute now that she pops out a little kitten. I can't wait, dude. It's so fucking adorable when they pop out. Well, not when they pop out, but like when they're first born. Like, oh man, this is exciting. There's a snow sign. Oh, did you poop out a baby? Oh my god, she pooped out a baby! Oh my god! What level are you? A 171 male, huh? Bigger than the daddy. Came out as the same colors as the mama. Crazy. But yeah, that is awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and whistle stop all. Disable wandering. Whoa, stop moving around. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going, little saber tooth? You're following me, little homie. Alright, guys. We're gonna just finish getting this beaver tamed up. I just thought you guys should see out that little baby saber tooth. Let's go ahead and bring it over here for a better look, shall we? Is this stuck on the mom and dad? Oh no, it's just so tiny. Come here, little saber tooth. Come here, little saber. Come on. You can do it, little saber tooth. Yeah, you can do it. Stand next to your big sister. Yeah, let's go whistle stop all. Oh. Just look at how adorable that is. Look how small. It's just like the tiniest little thing ever. Ah. Oh, man. So cute. Alright, guys. I'm gonna finish taming up the beaver and I'll bring you guys back. Alright, see you guys in a bit. Hey, guys. I'm back. Just getting the saddle made up here. Now, just waiting on the cementing paste, which looks like it's going to take a little while. But, as we can see over here, he's almost tamed up. And I got the two sabers to mate another time. Now, I have mating set up so that you can just mate back to back, because honestly, I don't like to wait for hours on end or days on end in order to mate my dinos, so it seems a little more balanced like this, but also a little overpowered. But hey, I'm putting in the time to stay near the animals, so whatever. Oh, he's up. All right, we're gonna call him Snow. No, let's call him Frosty. Yeah, I don't even know what I was thinking. Let's call him Frosty. Frosty! Nice. Alright. So, whistle stop all. Go ahead and demolish this guy. What are you doing, homie? Demolish this one. Oh no! You're still in wonder. Shit. Disable. Disable. I said disable! So let's check out his stats. 1260 health, 1116 stamina, almost 700 weight, melee damage, you know, not bad, not a bad beaver. I almost just fed him some more narcotics, but yeah, not a bad little beaver if I do say so. Ah, a cute little baby, god dang it. Alright, let's check out the cementing paste situation, eh? Alright, we're almost there, it looks like. What are we at? 44, we got 60 in there, so we need like 36 more or so. Let's check it. Looks like we need about 36 or so, yeah, like I said. Yeah, I didn't say 46, I said 36, alright. Now, our crops still need to be fertilized. I have not got a chance to go into a cave to start trying to get a dung beetle yet. But I'm the only person on the server right now, and I kind of want to get some other peeps to go with me. So, looks like that's not happening today. But that's alright. We're still getting some mating done. We got a beaver. Oh man, this is awesome. We're moving on up in the world, guys. Oh yeah. Alright, come on, cementing paste. 11. Nowhere near enough. Wish there was a way to just get the cementing paste to go faster, but unfortunately, that's not a thing yet. Now, also, I'm most likely going to live stream again today, because I do want to get some more things done off camera, but, you know, if you guys want to come and join the live stream and just come hang out and chat or what have you, feel free. Should be around 5 o'clock Pacific Standard Time if you watch this before then, or this is even up by then, but yeah, come and hang out. I'll go ahead and leave a link down in the description so you guys can check it out. Alright guys, we're just waiting on that saddle, but this is going to be today's episode. Unfortunately, it has to end on a kind of lame note, but I will see you guys next time. And you know what? Go ahead and smash that like button. Go ahead and leave a comment down below. And if you haven't already, go ahead hit the subscribe button. And yeah, guys, you guys have a good day.